Hosanna weak.
Hosanna weak.
Hosanna is weak. Ah. What? Congratulations on completing the Yandere Simulator demo. Now that you've completed the demo, you have the extras menu. Oh wait! Oh my god! I finally have debug commands and Easter eggs. Cool, thanks, bro. I like that little message. So yeah, I'm playing the bug fixing build that came out, so that's probably why it said that. Before, I guess it didn't recognize that I actually beat the demo, but I did. Yes, this is Hosanna Week. We can call it Yandere Simulator Week, Hosanna Week, because, you know, obviously there's so much to do in the game, and I just, why not, right? This content ain't gonna be here all day. Every day. This content ain't gonna be here every day, so, you know, let's just get it out, all right? I'm a Danganronpa Yandere Simulator channel this week. So I heard there was an ending that was very sad related to Hosanna. I mean, who else would it be related to? But there's a very sad Hosanna ending that you guys have been telling me to do. I don't know how bad it's gonna be, so I'm not sure if I'm gonna be able to show it all. If I can't, then guys, hey, hit me with that follow on Twitter and I'll post the clip right there, depending on how bad it is, and you guys can, you know, you can see it. All your favorite YouTubers are on Twitter, including me. I'm not verified yet though, so like, I don't know when that's gonna happen. What the heck, it actually officially says, Amai now for the rival? It's letting me go to Sunday. I think I missed something. Oh.
You're safe now.
What? Info chance calling me.
Congratulations on eliminating Hosanna-chan.
How did I miss this? Well, I probably missed it because you don't think anything's gonna happen on Sunday.
You've successfully gotten away with murder. That's quite impressive.
What is this exactly? Are you threatening to expose me?
On Twitter. Follow me.
Absolutely not. I simply wish to express my respect for your talents. But that's not why I'm contacting you today. I've learned something that I think you'd like to be aware of. Take a look at this.
Oh, she shows us this. Yeah, so last episode, if you missed it, we did this ending where we did eliminate Hosanna. We pushed her off of a rooftop, or she fell off the rooftop. Among other endings that we did in the past few episodes, so if you missed those, check them out as well, guys. But yeah, that's what we did. That's why this is happening. So you might want to check it out
if
you didn't see it.
Who is she?
Her name is Amai Odayaka. She's the leader of the cooking club at Academy, and she's been getting quite cozy with your senpai lately.
Has she now?
She's fallen for him. Hard. She's quite enamored with the cherry tree myth. So I'm pretty sure she'll be confessing to him this Friday. Rotten luck, huh? Right after saving Senpai from Hosanna, another girl shows up to steal him from you.
Stop playing games. Get to the point.
No games. It's simple. I want to see Amai suffer.
Why?
And I think you're the best person for the job.
Now why would InfoChan want that?
Is that really what this is all about? You just want to see girls suffer?
It's a bit more complex than that. But let's keep things simple for now.
I keep forgetting that there is gonna be like a bigger story to Yandere Simulator, like Fun Girl.
Remember, you have until Friday to deal with your new rival. Eliminate her, or Senpai will never belong to you.
He already belongs to me. He just doesn't know it yet.
Yeah, I think you guys told me after the credits too, but I was like, I never got to the credits, but yeah, I read one of you guys' comments. Male senpai! Yo, yeah, no, that's right. I was thinking of something else. I thought I was gonna say, like, female senpai. Yeah, so one of you on Twitter, I think, told me that after the credit scene, there was something, and I was like, I don't know how to get to the credit scene, so here I am.
Oh, there is
a
credit
scene. Thank you very much for setting aside the time to take this call. I know that you're a busy man. No, there haven't been any complications. I just wanted to confirm that I've been following your instructions properly. I'm glad to hear it. Are you satisfied with how events are unfolding?
He's talking
to Mr.
Psycho, I bet.
I must confess, I'm still worried about the students.
For good reason, yeah.
Acceptable casualties?
Ooh.
Necessary sacrifices.
That's not good words.
Of progress. I see, sir. I wish I could view it from your perspective, but the thought of bloodshed in my school still makes me quite uncomfortable. No,
why?
Of course not, sir. I'll continue doing precisely as you've asked. Yes, sir. No, sir.
Headmaster, yes, you sir. Need to grow a pair.
I'll keep you informed of any noteworthy developments. Thank you very much for your time, Mr. Psycho.
Why? Why is it necessary sacrifices? What does Mr. Psycho want, aka Apple? That's basically it. Whoa! How did I miss all this? I didn't know. I've been playing for Yandere Sim so long that, like, I didn't think it would go to the weekend. But yet, here we are. Oh, we have all the models? Hey, look at it. All the models for the rivals. 10 rivals to eliminate across 10 school weeks. This is a cool thing to say, like, what's to come. Oh, I just want to stare at them. So these are probably the official models. Okay. Oh, there's Osero. I'm excited for her. Oh my god, eliminating Senpai's sister is gonna be crazy. And higher quality models and animations. Whoa, 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 whoa. Turn around. The suspense is killing me. I can't get to her face. Okay. You know, that reminds me, isn't Dark Deception gonna get their own Yandere simulator version of the game? Okay, hey. You know, of course it's not what we're used to. We're used to seeing this, but like, it's not bad. That actually looks pretty cool. I think it fits. I think that's what Yandere Simulator needs. It needs to get out of this Unity thing. It needs some, like, real, you know, it needs its own thing. And that's good. I'm pretty sure the only reason it's not in the game now is because it's probably, like, they would need models for every student, which would be pretty tough. So they can't just put one in, then Yandere Chan will look like an alien. This is pretty cool. And more weapons and tools eliminate your rivals with.
Oh, Mr. Psycho.
A story with lore and plot twists. Your mom and dad. Wait, whoa, 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 whoa. And more depending on how successful the crowdfunding campaign is. Okay. Is that supposed to be our dad or is that Yandere-kun? Yandere-chan's mom, though, is a nice lady. Senpai, I'm coming! If you enjoyed the demo, please consider supporting the crowdfunding campaign when it happens in the future. Press the EE key or the A button to return to the title screen. This is pretty cool. Like, I don't care what no one says. I'm really excited to see what's to come. Some people might not like that. I don't care. I really want to see what's gonna happen in the game. I think Yandere Simulator's got a lot going on for it. You know, it is unique because, like, it's like the only Yandere game thing, like, around, you know? Obviously, sure, people are gonna make their fan games and stuff, but, you know, I'm excited. That's all I'm trying to say. All right, we gotta get them debug commands, boy! All right, let's go to the settings. Can't see them, but, all right. Oh, no, it's extras. Okay, type a cheat code. Oh my god, did I put the Konami code? Do I gotta put the Grand Theft Auto? What's the Grand Theft Auto health cheat? I'm just gonna think of a random word. White water. No, thought for sure that would work. Lisa Simpson. No, simp. Dang it, I thought for sure these would do something. Wait, Game Global's debug is true and quick start is false. Oh, cheats enable. I just put debug. That's all I did. Oh, so I can do debug quick start now. I gotta start all fast. All right, so I think what we need to do is reset the week. No? So, we now have like an inventory. That's like one of the new things. Wait a minute. Debug commands! Oh, how I missed you! I could just hug you! Ah, yes! I have the power now! I didn't mean to do that. What did I
talk later?
I just teleported to lunchtime. Is that part of the debug commands? Whoa! Hey! No! I wasn't supposed to do this ending yet! Oh god! It's not what it looks like! I didn't mean to do it! This wasn't official! It was the bugs!
Osana! Answer me!
Oh no!
Wake up, please! Wake up! Don't do this! Oh god! This can't be happening!
Oh,
you monster!
Wait, so if the paramedics come and get her, and you're just gonna say it's them because they touched her? You see, that doesn't make no sense, Senpai! For all you know, I could have been helping him. I'm snapping. The problem was the debugs are too strong. That was the problem. I had too much power. Alright, this is gonna make doing the endings a lot faster. Very nice. Wait, do we have the demons too? Yes, we do! Nothing can get in our way now. Oh my god, I can't even see anything.
You've got this.
Oh, she's like, what? I didn't know she said this. Like, she's
Hello,
like,
Osana.
Aw, that's the most adorable thing I've ever seen. So am I wrong? So she's not in love with her. That's real. That's wholesome as crap right there. I didn't know she like cheered her on from the sidelines. That is a good friend. I take back what I said about you, right, Brew? Still gonna kill you though. Now I'll just feel a little bad when I do. All right, so what now we can go to the schemes. The one that we want to do today is, I believe, yeah, we want to ruin Osana's reputation. That's what we want to do. So we need to speak to everyone, every student in the school, and gossip about Osana. And for this one, we're gonna have to go to the town to get a pick up something, do some little bit of shopping in the underwear section. I'm not kidding, that's it. We really gotta do that. Well, actually, technically we don't need to do that, but I kinda wanna do it like the way it's meant to be done. I don't wanna just cheat all the time. I do wanna give a review of the game, and in order to do that, I should do it like it's supposed to be done. So let's do it that way. So the first step that we have to do is join the gaming club. So we can go and increase our stats. Yes. Let me join your club. Shut up.
Okay.
All right, so now we have to raise the social stat. Yes? Yes. What is she playing? Looks like she's playing Yandere Kart. I don't know how that'll work, but okay, we'll go with it. And then we can just go to class. That's what we need to increase, the psychology. All right, so one thing we can do to gossip about Osana, because we gotta get her to stop coming to school. Yes, provide her dark, embarrassing secret. That's what I want. Wait, I've got something that should help you spread embarrassing gossip about Osana. Get a load of this. She writes fan fiction where she romances the boys from her favorite anime. It's some seriously cringe-inducing stuff. Ew, anime? I hate anime. The thought of anyone doing that just makes me puke. I'm just joking, by the way. I hope you know that. Fan fiction's cool with me. You know, you do you. So that's really gonna help our gossip, and we need to gossip with the bullies. So we should do that real quick if we can. I don't know if we can though. Oh yeah, they hang outside, right? That's what they do. Can you believe she writes fan fiction? Oh my gosh, that sounds awful. All right, her reputation is now at 63. We're doing it, guys. Honestly, my favorite things of the debug commands is just going faster. It's just so much, it just feels so much better. Because I have a goal. I know what I want to do. Unfortunately, though, it does cause bugs sometimes, and that's kind of the problem with it. Can we still post things on Facebook? I don't remember if we could do that or not. I'm gonna try, all right. Let's go to Cowl Book. Yes. Oh no, I don't think we can do that yet. Or that's probably not a thing anymore. I don't know if it's a thing anymore. All right, let's go to Nozama. No. Never mind. I wonder if there's an ending based on us being, it's probably not gonna be until Osoro gets here, but I'm pretty sure whenever she does get here, we'll probably have an ending with a delinquent that we'll have to dye our hair and all that. That's gonna be cool. It might have to go to my part-time job, but I'm not sure. Okay, we need two things. We need some, special underwear that apparently helps us. I guess suppose it'll raise our confidence and we'll feel real comfortable. You know, I'm not gonna lie. When I buy a new pack of underwear, I feel like $1 million. And I'm like, all kinds of gossip's coming out of my mouth when I buy some underwear. Hey, did you hear the tiger is a dumb poo-poo head? That's because I got some new underwear. Sorry, that was pretty harsh, I know. That was really harsh stuff there. I only have one penny now! No! You're gonna look and feel absolutely amazing in that. Yes, I can't wait to ruin people's lives in it. That's what it says. Alright, I need some money. So let me get a info chant here to make it rain. Oh, wait, okay, there you go. Nice. Nice. Very nice. I think I can afford the manga now. Oh, I forgot my fake ID. So you need that to purchase the mangas that you need. They used to lay around the school, but now they're not. You have to buy them. Oh, what the heck? I've never seen her before. I bet she says, hi, nice to meet you. What you looking for today? You want one of them crowbars or a hammer? How about one of them fire pokers? They'll poke you real good. I don't know, maybe poke an orange hair girl? Do whatever you want. It's a poker. That gives me an idea. I will take one of every volume. Alright, so now nice. We need to read them. Oh, I can't show these. Alright, so now my gossiping levels should be off the freaking charts. Hey, have you heard? I heard Osana likes spiders. That sounds awful. Oh, so, okay, so dang, it's really gossiping now, or dropping now. The gossips are gossiping. Hey, did you hear what Jeffree Star said about Osana? It was crazy. It was everywhere. You didn't read it? You should've. Don't research it. That sounds awful. How easy it is to gossip on the internet. Oh, did you hear what Shane Dawson said about Osana? My grandma said this about Osana, so I know it's true, okay? My dog barked. It sounded like a negative tone, and I think it was about Osana. Oh gosh, that sounds awful. So I dropped my coffee this morning, and I'm pretty sure it's Osana's fault. This is kind of fun. It's a good thing I wear my underwear. Hey, one time I asked Osana, like, what kind of music she likes. She said she likes all kinds, even the song you don't like. I hate that song. Oh, I hate her. I'm not gonna lie. That was kind of inspired by The Office. There's this joke on The Office. It still makes me laugh to this day every time I hear it. I can't say it, though, because I'll probably get demonetized. Don't you just love when you have to water down everything on YouTube? I love it. I'm not cheating. This isn't cheating. Her reputation really is negative 330. People really hated what I told them about them. Surprise, surprise. She just falls over. All right, so when we go home, something should happen. I don't know. Oh, there it is. So Osana's absolutely devastated. Oh my gosh. She silently returns to her home, planning something drastic. Okay, so this is where it might get a little dicey, and I don't know what's gonna happen. So if it's what I think it is, I can't show you guys. All right, it's for your own safety. All right, and I like ads on my videos, so.
Osana, dinner's ready.
Oh crap, her mom?
Osana?
Oh!
Osana!
Oh, wow, that was it? That wasn't that bad. I mean, for God's sakes, we push her off a roof. Why can't I just tell you what happened? I hate it. I think you know, okay? Yeah, give me a follow on Twitter and I'll post the clip there. I wish I could do it on here, but video games are apparently real life. That's how it has to be treated, apparently. And I just know because in my Danganronpa 2 video with Ibuki, got demonetized, so I already know it's coming. That's why I know I can't do it. Sorry, guys. All I will say is that her mom gently opened the door. Oh my God, I wonder what happened, like,
this terrible.
You think I had something to do with this? I don't know, guys. I think it's up for debate. And once again, Raiburu is a sad, sad mama. Today's scrub of the day goes to Little Piss Baby. That's their name, I swear! Congratulations, Little Piss Baby. Thank you for doing my little recommendation of drawing buff of Yandere-chan, because the way she picks up that weight. You guys were saying, like, but she picks up bodies, so, like, what do you mean she can't pick up 100 pounds? Yes, sure, you can, like, realistically, you can fireman carry someone with, like, you know, that weighs more, or you can drag them, but to put them straight arm like that, like she does with the weights, no one's lifting, like, you're gonna throw out your back. I'm just saying. But not this Yandere-chan. She's picking up all of the Osanas. That's funny. Thank you guys so much for watching. Smash a like if you enjoyed that, and let me know which elimination method I should do next, because I want to do them all. And I'll see you scrubs in the next one. Bye now.